talk about perseverance. I never truly understood what perseverance meant until I entered high school. I had the notion that I was going to continue playing volleyball throughout my high school career. With this in mind, I tried out, and unfortunately, I was not called back to the third round of tryouts. I can remember that day so well in my mind. I left the gymnasium, and I had my head down, and I got into the car, and I just started bawling my eyes out. I felt that if it wasn't for volleyball, there was really no purpose in my life. There was no point, there was no way I could contribute in high school. I would soon realize that there was an opportunity that was waiting for me to experience. I was informed that there was a dance company at my high school, and so I tried out. I was able to be placed in group 6, which is a moderate dance level, and I got to meet new people. I got to know the choreographers and the coordinators. Even though I felt welcomed and I felt accepted, I still struggled with dance. I had a very hard time learning a dance routine in a very short amount of time, and also I had more difficult time in feeling okay in the way I was dancing. I would feel silly. I would feel embarrassed. I would feel odd when I did something that was out of the norm for me. So what I ended up doing was I asked for advice from the older girls in the dance company and from the choreographers. They told me that I shouldn't care how other people look at me as long as I'm dancing because I enjoy dancing and because I'm passionate about it. So that's what I did. I took their advice and I came back the next year. I tried out again and I was placed in the highest dance level in the company. I was placed there until I was a senior in high school. Looking back now, I realized that I was a very negative and narrow-minded person. I felt that if it wasn't for volleyball, there was no other opportunity, there was no other possibility for me in high school. Today, I have a very different outlook in life. I'm very positive, and I look at the brighter side of things from a negative situation. I tell myself that I can do something, and that even though something might look like an impossibility, I still try. I feel that it's important to try something, fail, mess up, make mistakes, but what matters most is picking yourself back up, brushing it off, and starting over. And I feel like if it wasn't for the obstacles that I experienced in high school, the struggles I had in my dance journey, and the rejection from volleyball, I wouldn't be the person that I am today. Thank you.